What words, when recited, can make fire go cold? What words are able to instill calmness, peace, and tranquility in times of fear and anxiety? What words, when recited, can bring contentment and ease to the heart? What words, when said, brings the help of Allah, the Most Glorified, the Most High? By putting one's complete trust in Allah, by leaving matters unto Him, by seeking only His grace and mercy, by accepting His decree, by submitting to His will, we can equip ourselves to face the challenges of life. Verily, for all things has Allah appointed due proportion. Surah At-Talaq chapter 65, verse 3. When you think there is no way out of a situation, recite these words. As was the practice of Prophet Ibrahim and Prophet Muhammad, peace and choicest blessings be upon them both.
حَسْبُنَا اللَّهُ وَنِعْمَ الْوَكِيلُ 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 حَسْبُنَا اللَّهُ وَنِعْمَ الْوَكِيلُ